Anopheles Stephensi comes from Asia, encroaching from the Horn of Africa into the continent, all the way to West Africa. Over the years, we've known malaria to be a primarily rural problem for rural folk, not in the cities. People in the cities have been somewhat insulated. This mosquito loves cities. This mosquito transmits malaria. And so when you look at places that it's already affected, Djibouti, they had almost eliminated malaria. This new mosquito came in, cases increased 36-fold. And hot off the press, lest you think it is an issue just for the Horn of Africa, they just found it in Ghana. So this mosquito is not just coming, it is here. And it threatens to undo the 17 years of progress that PMI has made. This is a big one, folks. It's scary, and we have to pay attention.